What is up, guys? I'm Daddy Gamer Fred, and welcome back to another Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee discussion video. Now, in this video, we're going to be going over Alolan forms and how exactly they may be appearing in Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee. Now, we got an interview that's being translated and tons of information is being pouring out. It's an interview with Famitsu and Masuda going over exactly his thoughts and opinions about on very controversial stuff going alongside Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee. Alolan forms was brought up during this interview, and in this interview he says Alolan forms won't appear in a while in Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee. So we do know that Alolan forms need to be in Alolan in order to be in the wild, and you need to catch them again, hence Alolan form Pokemon. Now in Pokemon Go, we do see Alolan forms appearing via eggs and via in the wild during special events and special occasions or whatever the case may be. But it's Pokemon Go. That's totally different from the mainline RPG games. So it does state, however, there may be a way to obtain them without Pokemon Go. So what we do know is that Pokemon Go, you can bring over Pokemon from your Pokemon Go save file into Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee. You can recatch them in the Poke Park, and you can bring over Alolan Pokemon. We knew this from the E3, I believe, that they've revealed that we can bring in Alolan Pokemon via this way when they were talking about Pokemon Let's Go Park. However, the reason why I'm making this video is the thought of there may be a way to obtain them without Pokemon Go within the game. So what I'm thinking is that maybe during the post game, they might have an Alolan Island we can go to. Maybe in the game, there may be someone that will trade us in an Alolan Executor or Alolan Marowak or Alolan Raichu, or maybe we will get a special egg in the game that has a special Alolan Pokemon. Maybe you only get one of these eggs via the game. There's a lot of ways they could implement special Pokemon in order to be caught or captured, or without actually being caught in the wild inside of these games. We could be gifted a Alolan Pokemon as well. My biggest, again, it's just a theory, but my biggest thing is, again, it being a Alolan Island that we travel to, that we can go and we see Alolan Rattata attack, is, you know, we see Alolan Sandshrews, Alolan Vulpix. I think that'll be dope for a post-game thing, but I do not see that actually happening for multiple reasons, because there's more than just Alolan Pokemon on those islands. There's 7th generation Pokemon, and aren't they going to make those Pokemon appear in the game? That might be a little bit of monkey water, because hell, I would love it if they did, but again, that would, you know, be skipping tons of generations, even though Alolan does have other Pokemon from other generations represented. And to be honest, I would love it if they did that, but I don't think that's gonna happen. That is, again, fishing in the water as we're talking about them bringing extra features to the game. I do think there's gonna be a post game. I don't think it's gonna be on Alolan Island, but let me know what you think about this in the comment section below. How do you think we're gonna be able to capture Alolan Pokemon or bring Alolan Pokemon in the Pokemon Go Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee games without Pokemon Go? Do you think there's going to be other ways to obtain them, like via trades or via gifts and stuff like that? Or do you think like there's going to be a post-game section where you could probably interact with them? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like always, guys, I'm Daddy Gamer Fred on Instagram and Twitter, and you guys can bring the conversation there. I'm the American Gamer in Switzerland right here on YouTube, and yes, I'm going to be doing a ton of videos just like this one. So if you enjoy, please hit that subscribe button. Also, hit the like button. It does help me out a ton as far as growing the channel is concerned. Ring the bell if you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video. Peace. I'm gonna see you guys on the next one.